match in. Let's start this match in 3, 2, 1, go.
And they're off in autonomous. 5,900 moves off the line, gaining 5 points for the Blue Alliance. 49-10 down the trench. Firing and scoring is 51-09, score time. 36-13, 17 right now coming out of autonomous as the Red Alliance has the lead. The Red Alliance needs 2 more power cells in one of the outer ports or the lower ports in order to activate stage 2. There's 1, 2, 3, 1, 2 in there. So they have activated stage 2 now. 17:46. Sitting still, 51:09. 5,900 dancing around as 49-10 scores in the upper port, the outer port. 2 points for each one of those power cells in the outer port. The outer port is that big port that you see at the top of the field. Inside that outer port is a smaller inner port, which gains the Alliance 3 points for every power cell they can get into that inner port. 56-19, now 21 for the Red Alliance. As 49-10 continues to score, 99-91 lobbing from behind 49-10. Now they move up a little bit closer. 5,900 playing some defense right there as 99-99 scores in the outer port. 49-10 gets into position and they launch just a little errant with their lobs. 5,900, 5,109. Still moving for the Blue Alliance as 17:46 has been bypassed. 99-99 and 49-10 dancing around with 5,900 as one of the power cells flies into orbit off the planet's surface. There's some more being scored, and here comes 5,109 trying to score some more points. There's another power cell being launched into orbit. We're going to have a lot of space debris coming down with that asteroid storm here in a few moments. When the asteroid storm does hit, as the bots move into position to try to race off of the planet's surface or park. If they can park up underneath the shield generator, it will gain them 5 points. If they can raise their bot off of the planet's surface, it will gain them an additional 25 points as 49-10 and 99-99. East Cobb and the Commodore's second robot successfully lift. If they can keep that switch level, it will gain them another 15 points. All right, that's the end of match number 18. And remember, if this was your last match, you need to be sending a player to the left side of the field, the Blue Alliance side of the field, for Alliance selection immediately following match number 19. Also, if this was your last match, you need to visit the inspectors to get reweighed and reinspected before we go into the semifinals and finals this afternoon. And we look in that last match. The Red Alliance shield was a little stronger than the Blue Alliance with a score of 169-31 as 49-10 moves.